Hey guys, how is everyone doing today? We are starting something that I've been wanting to try for a while. All right. Really? All right. You are a carefree findling named Del Thornborough who has the knack for accidentally acquiring things. You have been accused unjustly in your mind of stealing a small trinket from the hand of the Duchess of Trejo. The Duke didn't seem to understand that you were merely safekeeping the bauble for the Duchess. Against the riffraff and lowlifes that are commonly found in the capital city of Gwynnenfell. What does that do? Okay. Unceremoniously dumped into his dark cell, you wonder at your fate and at the horrible luck that deprived you of a fair trial. Forced from shouting and bored beyond the limits of even the most tolerant villain, you realize you might as well focus on escaping. Grunting with some effort, you push the heavy bench across the cell until it rests against the front door. great expertise, you strike the plant against the straw, creating a small shower of sparks. What an interesting thing you are. I foresaw you rotting in that cell forever. And yet here you are, defying your fate. This could be such fun. I believe our journeys follow a similar path. So I will join you for now. Much danger lies ahead, and I will give you advice should it please me. Adventure awaits, and I find this dungeon quite tiresome, so let's go! Shit. With a look of pure hatred, the Minotaur hefts his axe and emits a snarl filled with rage. How are you doing? Quit killing me! We'll be right back. Well, damn it! Do I need to shut that door? Duh. Who are you, Fendling? It matters not. I am Edward of the King's Guard, Master of the Artillery Division. Moons ago, we were escorting the King to the Southern Docks, so we were ambushed by assassins. While many soldiers of the Guard were killed, a few of us were imprisoned here to rot. The smells of this dungeon are Winnenfell, which tells me that friends turn foe. I know nothing else, but I may be able to help you. You have no hope of combat against the Minotaur. Perhaps you can use this rope to build a ranged weapon, find a cradle, and a small projectile. Listen, Fendling, go quickly from here lest we both be killed. Escape this dungeon. Tell the people that Joshua, the King's Council, is unjustly imprisoned. It has been ages since our party was assaulted and the King captured. They intend us to die here, but I refuse. I pried the stone from the wall, but these forsaken manacles cannot be broken. Take it. Find a way out. Free us from this pit. I know not who thou art, little one, but I have no choice but to trust thee. Know that I am King Aran, Lord of Kal Torlin, warder of the Southern Seas, still do I live. Listen carefully, my wayward friend. Fiends have usurped my castle, imprisoned me and my loyal confidants within this dungeon for reasons unknown. Without the royal shield, the claim to the throne cannot be legitimate, and another ruler may come to occupy my lands. Suddenly, you hear the jailer whom you gallantly knocked out, thank you very much, started yelling at the top of his lungs. The king looks alarmed, his speech quick, take this! He rips the emblem from his sleeve and hands it to you. Find the barkeeper. He and others I trust will recognize my crest. They will show you the way into my castle. There is a scroll containing the disenchantment spell behind a loose stone in a castle stair. Thank you. You are tumbled and bounced against the rough rock walls until you lose consciousness and drown in the swirling waters. Brutal. Oh, hello. A good sized portion of your neck. I know it wants the farthing, but how do I give it? What the fuck? With a hop, skip, and a jump, you quickly leap from the beast's back and safely cross the river. Well, this surely is a well. At least it's some sign of civilization. You feel relief as freedom is close at hand. got out! That's a good start. After an exhausting climb, your hand grasps the lip of the well as the rope snaps free and falls below. Why the hell not?
Ha ha ha!
goodness. Big ol' fetch quest. Courage to say so. I got, what, ow! I just totally whacked my knee on the freaking desk. Ow! Talk to the monk for me to get his favor. Well, who's the monk? Bray, you scared the shit out of me. Is there a big echo? Better? I don't know what to do then. Heck is the monk? This way. Nope. Speak! The barmaid requests to ask the monk for his blessing. He says, it's about time with those two. Alas, I lent the charm to a soldier. Find him and return it to me so that I may bless it. Oh my god, another thing to find! Thank you. You ask for the charm. The guard nods, frowns, and looks through. Indeed, it is lucky, but perhaps it is not. My troop was sent to patrol in the Twirling Forest.
First, to request one small favor.
How you doing, Brilliant? I ain't heard from you in a while. I returned alone in sorrow. Some days I do not feel so lucky, Fenling. A certain card-playing scoundrel took my war medal. Get it back for me, and I'll give up my lucky charm. His piece said, another... Now I gotta go all the way back to the bar. You know what? Just for good luck. Nope, can't do anything. I only play for money, Fenling. If you don't have a coin, then be off. Ah, there's some coin then. Join me, little Fenling. Best me in a fair match and I'll have a prize for you. Game is high and low. It's so simple, even a Fenling can learn it. That's very friendly. Can learn it. All you do is pick high or low. To win, you must guess correctly if the next card in the deck is higher or lower than the card you see now. If you pick low and your card is lower, win five hands in a row. Hi. Dang it! Oh, bullshit. Low. High. High. You bastard. Why not? Can I hit him again just for the hell of it? That's for being racist, you little shit. You hop onto the bar and charge at the barmaid, ready to strike. However, you slip on the slick bar top and fall to the floor. Why not? I'll hit you. Excuse me. Hmm. instructor and hands you the charm. I hope you fare better with it than I, he says with a somber tone as he resumes his duty. Can I hit him? With amazing swiftness, he grabs your arm and twists his body, hurling you directly onto your neck, snapping it instantly. Youch! Takes the charm, whispers some words, and returns it to you. Whoever holds this charm will be blessed. May you be at peace, Finling. I guess I gotta give it to her. You did it! Give this to my love and tell him to meet me. Thank you! She kisses your cheek and quickly returns to her work, leaving your heart fluttering. Recognized by her, but she does love me. Over the counter, Lucian, incredibly, I bless you, he says, delivering a kiss on your nose. He lowers you down and hands over the dagger. Take this, you earned it. In my thanks, you grab the dagger, smiling, wiping your face. You're perfect. Thank you for getting me this fine object, and I'm glad to have it back. However, this is a shop after all. If you're interested, I will part with this dagger for 1 gold coin. It is a steal at that price. And let me see your emblem. And show no one else or you risk your life. Show no one else or you risk your life. Telling the truth, our king lives. Go to the smithy and repeat to him. Prevail, quickly, Finley. throw yourself out of the window in a graceful swan dive. Unfortunately, gravity was less cooperative than you had hoped, and your descent and impact with the ground proved quite lethal. I can only have so many places. This torn parchment is part of a map. Makeshift camp, flying the banner of Lord Jair, built along the outskirts of the side of the building. Oh, well, shit. Well, that's a hell of a trap. Thank you. Trying to remember what I used last time to get that. I hit myself. Hey, Big Otez, I saw you the other day. Well, come on in, man. Hey, Doc, that wasn't Silent Hill 2, that was Splatterhouse 2. This gentleman was doing easy runs on Splatterhouse 3, and I just showed him how I did my stuff to try and give him ideas for later. I am legit. This is my first time I'm stuck on something. Okay, it was normal. I wasn't totally paying attention. What am I doing here? Wait a minute. Idea? This game's hurting my head. I'm thinking too much.
Oh, I like the background. It's a nice little soundtrack.
Beans have usurped the throne. Find the scroll of disenchantment. Collect the royal seal from my hidden chamber. Then the vestibule. We'll just hit that one too, just for the hell of it. Big letters.
Emotional damage.
I know, right? Well, hell yeah! Try it out.
Why not? Ah!
Thank you.
All right, kitchen. Number of zeros on the bill. Oh. Go on the map thinking it's moved. Thank you. I need to go all the way back? Okay. Screw me, I guess I'm gonna have to use the first time here. Is that all I did wrong? I feel dumb. That's help number one. We'll be right back.
Okay.
It says use a lever, but I cannot find a lever. I'm missing a lever somewhere, because it's telling me use a lever to get back into town. You gotta be shitting me. I missed one fucking door here. I needed to get back on me here for a second. Ow, my foot.
Hmm.
and I'm getting frustrated already.
Thank you.
Oh, son of a bitch! Only take what's mine.
This is huge.
Holy my goodness. But I don't wanna. Thank you. see where I'm at on the guide. I'm telling you. Alright. I think I'm gonna call that for the moment. Everyone, thank you for coming by. I really appreciate the company. I need to take a break because my brain is getting fried and I think I've only just gotten a little bit into this game. So here's to the next time.